What's happening, Fringe fam, my brothers and sisters of iron? It's PK here in my garage gym in Austin, Texas, and this is 230 pounds on the bar. What I want to talk to you about is being proud of your numbers. Now, for me, my lifetime squat PR is 385 pounds. And today I'm working out with 230. It feels really heavy when it's on my back, but light when it's on my mind. And I actually didn't even want to shoot this video and tell you guys that I'm working out with 230 pounds because it's so far off what for me was at one point strong. So now I'm down here at 230 pounds. And I feel like, well, you know, this really isn't strong. I'm not really proud of it. And I was thinking, well, what if somebody from the Fringe family, one of our customers, or somebody said, hey, Pete, here's what I lift. I don't, you know, it's not very much. I would say to that person, bullshit. Be proud of what you lift. Everyone has their own level. And we are all fighting both mean old Mr. Gravity and the couch. Couch isn't out here, metaphorically. The couch. You have decided to get under a bar today, so you need to be proud of that. I'm proud of this 230 pound workout that I'm right in the middle of, and you should be proud no matter what. In fact, some days just working out at all, maybe all you did today was 5 push-ups. Maybe it was a tough day. It was hard for you to get to the garage gym, hard for you to get any movement whatsoever. Well, then be proud of that. I used to run marathons, and one of the things that they used to say is as soon as you run a mile, you've beat, no matter how fast or slow you run that mile, you've beat everyone who didn't get off the couch, who didn't go and do some sort of athletic activity that day. So much the same way for strength. Everyone has their own level of strength. And what we're here to do is to celebrate whatever you're doing and be proud of whatever you're doing. So I'm proud today of working out with 230 pounds. I genuinely am. And I'm glad that I shot this video because I shot it to pump you up, but it's actually pumping me up. So I'm excited by it. So I'd love it if this helped you. Share it with a friend. Leave a comment below. Hit like, hit subscribe, or check us out at Fringe Sport, fringesport.com, where we exist to help improve lives through strength by helping you build an amazing garage gym and helping also grow thriving local community gyms. This has been PK. Lift heavy, lift happy.